this is Lisa from a Maui vlog and visit Live Love Maui. And remember last video that I had, I announced that you can skip quarantine coming to Maui, visiting Maui if you have a negative COVID test within 72 hours of your arrival. Well, that changed today. And that's why I thought I should actually really do another video to give you an update of what's the latest. And the latest is they're gonna extend or they're gonna push back that proposal to another month. So maybe in September you can do that, but you know, everything changes so quickly nowadays that we really don't know. But I just want to inform you, give you an update that August 1st date for possibility of not doing the 14-day quarantine is not valid anymore. There are many reasons that they cited. One of them is just the difficulty in getting testing because of all the surges in so many different states. And also it worries them about the surge that's in the other states. So when people come here, there might be more possibility of positive, you know, there might be asymptomatic initially. Some people suggested that maybe do second test, even though they didn't get a test before they leave their state, that they would have to do another test before they get out of the quarantine. So there's a lot of unknown really. I know we're trying to do our best. I know the government officials are trying to do their best, but it's just, we're in a difficult situation nowadays. That news about not being able to come here without quarantine, presenting, you know, positive or actually negative test results, it's really kind of sad news for many of the business owners, because many of them already made the preparation for that big event. Actually, in Lahaina, there's a big sign, a big banner welcoming the visitors, welcoming visitors again. And it kind of, you know, gave me goosebumps right now, or as we call here in Hawaii, chicken skin. When I think of that picture that I saw yesterday with that big banner that says welcome back, and now, you know, that banner will have to wait another month before possibly seeing more visitors come here. There are some that are willing to do quarantine, and so I know in our Facebook group, Visit Live Love Maui, there's a family that says, yeah, we're just gonna do the quarantine because, you know, we don't know when we're gonna come, you know, it's so hard. There are several restaurants, popular restaurants that closed already. The Kitchen in Kihei, CJ, you know, popular kind of eatery place in the west side, Ruth Chris. And then also, many of you know, Maui Tropical Plantation that just shut down their whole area. So the two restaurants or three restaurants there, and the store, the tour, all that are closed right now. So I mean, maybe in the future they'll open, but they don't know when. So basically right now it's closed. There are some struggling restaurants that are still open, trying to make it through this, just doing to go, and so the locals are trying to support them. But overall, it's really a difficult time. But I just wanted to make sure that I touch base with you and let you know what's happening with the problem. So yeah, I'm here at Kamali Trinas, as I said, and it is too windy. Yeah, another video aside from this, another video of the camp to beach that is just raging right now. So let me know how you're doing in your